If you look me korokoro, you hear me why now, me say you turn that giddy on top of the chairman television station, Wazobia Max TV, and this now I see the hot Tuesdays and Thursdays from 7 o'clock for evening. With a carry action to the way they come on smoke inside Nigeria political boxing ring to discuss them. The idea now so that you when you the house go no say, you get voice, not be just voice. You get power, not be just power. You get action to work and make this our country be better. Nigeria just be like motor when we they push. The president now the driver. Our governors them then they run things. All of us go push up, reach the permanent site. And until we reach the permanent site, we must continue to push because the country belongs to all of us. On top of as in the hot today, the matter we go discuss now very serious matter. Oh, if you go India, if you go Brazil, if you go Turkey, now very serious issue when they affect them. Federal government don't wear recommended glass. Look at them and they don't take action. What do you mean this action? What if it is when they inside? Who do you think will benefit? Now, what do we go discuss on top of acid art?
Yes, based on who the thing will benefit, you know, still pass us, will be the citizens. And based on that, the matter did very, very strong. And what we go talk about today, and it get to do with this further widespread of the virus COVID-19. And we also actually look into this particular thing. We also at least give reasons why we need to at least observe the office of the president don't release. Okay, say some kind element of restriction on the population gathering and a couple of other things. Say they go actually put them into effect starting from today, this night, so that we go further fit contain this virus. Because if they talk say some kind bad element of this virus don't they spread for some kind of countries, way bad past us, we don't even express in the past. It is appropriate we could do the needful, and that needful now waiting with the try do now. But then my name remains Nkubi, and welcome to us in the hall.
Plenty Nigerians shock when we say on Monday evening there been here breaking news that the federal government don't reintroduce strong guideline as it takes concern the phase 4 of the COVID-19 lockdown. People look say, ah, wait, oh, when we do the third one, when we do the second one, when be the first one, we understand say time they fly. And people, they forget things quickly. But make we refresh our minds so that all of us go remember. When I go remember the time when we say FCT, that's the Federal Capital Territory, Abuja, Lagos, when be the epicenter, and Ogun State, when be sister to Lagos, when they very close to Lagos, federal government may carry big padlock, say then close them, which come lockdown because of coronavirus. That time, as the way when we say the thing, they spread. Everybody go remember that time now because people, their house, people know waka. Anyhow, that one, the first one, when we experience this out of Bodo, Nigeria. After that one, then we review them. We get the second phase. We get the third phase. Now be the fourth phase. People go to ask, ah, what's happened? Ah, people know they wear face masks now. We don't go back to normal. We never go back to normal, though. If we watch news, India, tension. Tension in India. Turkey, tension. Tension in Turkey. Brazil, tension. Tension in Brazil. And people go look, say, India. Turkey, Brazil, it take concern us. South Africa, again, one stubborn variant. That's coronavirus, Pekin. Virus, coronavirus, Pekin of coronavirus. When they see for South Africa, that one's stubborn. As you first are here, you run here. As you first are here, you run here. As you first are here, you run here. And they don't go discover, say, some African countries. This coronavirus. We are going to spray perfume, carry traveling bag. It don't they enter these countries, they don't see them. And government, when they're responsible, go act quickly. Now, why they don't announce this one? But before we even talk about the things when they inside this one, remember, I said there's still seven people they wear their face mask. It never stop. Oh. There's still seven people they avoid men, mouth, eyes, and nose. Now, the meaning of men. M for mouth, E for eyes. And for nose, not let your hand they touch up anyhow. Wash your hand with soap and water. And make you use alcohol-based hand sanitizer. I beg. You know everybody check it out when they announce, say, oh, yeah, everybody do as you like. Now, because some people no send, now you make this thing. And now why government need to act quickly now? And you get people they call virologists. These are the people where they study virus. Professors, they went Sabi, Olaleye, Tomori, they come out and they talk, say, this action way federal government taking a very important one. Government think and where. Some of it is what they say from that 12 o'clock to 4 for night, too, maybe people know what anyhow. Bars, nightclubs, restaurants, which you come, where people they gather, 50 people, make una no pass. Make we understand, say, this virus. Now, as people they waka, the thing they waka. Mm-hmm. If the place not there important to go, don't go there. Mm-hmm. Carry your face mask. Wear your face mask. Don't let anybody laugh. You say, ah, this one they fear, they wear face mask. Now, who they alive? Now, in they fear, who don't die, don't die. If you want to take care of your wife, or your husband, or your children, or your family, if you want to enjoy this life, you must stay alive.
Okay, staying alive also means say make also do the needful. If my brother Chukwudi don't mention countries like Turkey, don't mention countries like India, where we say it don't even there a continent. Can make we call look South Africa where they are a continent. And according to further information, the court of say this same virus say some kind it is strong for some kind countries. Say don't they get it don't they develop like for some kind countries for Africa. They mention the countries. They mention countries like in Kenya, where will be our brother, where we say now East Africa day. They mention Cameroon, where be our brother country here. They mention Cote d'Ivoire, Malawi, Mauritius, Togo, Botswana, Comoros, Lesotho, Madagascar, Mozambique, Namibia, Zambia, Zimbabwe, Angola, Ghana, our brother here, and South Africa, and Democratic Republic of Congo, Rwanda, Equatorial Guinea, and Tanzania. These are countries where we say, so kind of these elements of COVID-19 were stubborn, it don't penetrate. And looking at the record for Africa alone, the talk say at least we don't record them a total of 4,673,000. 466 people, we don't carry this virus, we don't carry this. And for South Africa, Black South Africa, they carry first with 1.5 million cases. 1.5 million cases. See how massive the number they. So if federal government talks, okay, will they enter the first stage of lockdown? Make anybody look on the question and say, why are they doing this? They are doing it to do us bad. They are doing this to further make the country hard. We understand, say, the country hard. But staying alive also, they very, very important. If we talk, say, LDH or DH, we are alive today. And some of the people, they die today. We know also if state waiting, they kill them. You understand? So the needful has to be done. And if federal government, they do their own part of talk, say, yes, so make we do the needful. Make we avoid the crowded places. Make we avoid areas where we say, we don't go to the, choke ourselves. So that once I talk, I don't go carry spit, pour for your face or pour for your mouth. All those kind of restriction observation, make we observe and make we not say yes. We they do one for our own good and for our own health. So that tomorrow, we go feed their life to talk, say, yes, I once witnessed this thing. But today, here I am. I'm alive to say yes. Because of the kind of measures I take, I make me their life today. So the needful has to be done.
So today, when be May 11th, from 0001 hours, for those who don't understand, once midnight don't knock, all those guidelines when they talk, go day in place. What will be some of these guidelines? Then talk, say, as we day like this now, where people, they gather, make people not pass 50.
Yes.
Anywhere when they say, then gather. They also talk, say, we must also observe physical distancing. That day or day, make a day my day. The way we go to sit down, not be like, say, we pack ourselves, say, one person score go, we call they jump on top of our body. They also talk about non-pharmaceutical interventions. All those, you they wash your hand with water and soap, you they use alcohol, remember, alcohol-based hand sanitizer. Hand sanitizer when get alcohol, oh. Now hand sanitizer when get alcohol inside. Not be say you go enter one place, somebody give you one bottle. Come say, as you take the one bottle,
you go take alcohol. You go take and they rub yourself, you understand? You go kill them.
When they ask you, go say, based on, say, the bottle, there your hand. Alcohol, based, hand, it's not a sanitize
at all.
Anything. Now hand sanitizer when get alcohol inside. If you go by and ask, and it good make we teach our children them these things. He got one video when I see last week when sweet me. Where for one school, the children been they sing, say, anybody when touch their body anyhow, then go tell their teacher, then go tell their papa,
yes,
then go tell their mama.
Yes.
We need to teach these children them. All these things, say, as you did like this, so not shake anybody anyhow. You know the children they like touch. It gets some, no, now why you good make person go better school now? Some children I want to say, hey, no.
Please.
No, shoulder bump. Or they go tell you, say, elbow bump or shoulder bump. They know they go near. They don't they teach them already. So begin to tell people when they're in your house. They teach your children. Prevention, they better pass, say, they can't carry the person, go isolation. They can't find oxygen cylinder. Begin to talk, say this. where we know.
Where we not get.
Normal. You not really.
We not get them.
No, he didn't.
How many?
He not.
In case we know they pray for, but how many? Just now we go the reach out to Bigot and make them give us a.
So I beg, just protect yourself first. Protect yourself first, so make you not come go turn to a dying known. Protect yourself first. Very important. Make you protect yourself first. They don't also talk say restaurant, bar, nightclub. Time don't reach for una to. You know, say those places, people they always sweat. They sweat.
You go chop pepper soup when I gather. You go chop pepper soup when it's hot.
Hot.
It's a sweat. You go to sneeze.
Yeah. Or DJ go to play music, people go to dance. Hey,
talk, we sweat.
When they shout, oh man, this is Jenny. You know, all those things. They cause problem. When we enter break, when we go sanitize ourselves, this break. When we go, come back, we'll see they continue. They talk about these restrictions. When federal government don't reintroduce, remember, reintroduce means they don't bring them again. He did before, they don't reintroduce them. When we go this way, come back, we'll continue our discussion. Don't go anywhere else. I said, aha!
Yes, welcome back. The program still remains as the hot. And then on today's edition, we talk about federal government. We don't introduce a restriction once again. That is a restriction we involve gathering, people with the gather. That is for either, you know, worship centers or for clubs or anywhere at all. And the reason why they do this thing now to further enhance and ensure, say, this COVID-19, we say, it don't come further, they worse for some kind of countries. We don't go enter here, we don't go spread them among ourselves. And that's why they put this restriction. Say, okay, make now observe this thing, though. We don't do the first one, we don't do the second one, we don't do the third one, and the fourth one be this. And if we don't skate through the first one, second one, third one, we go also skate through this one. Say, and the only way we go skate through is to observe this restriction. Wear your face mask. Use alcohol-based sanitizers, not just anyhow this thing, as alcohol-based sanitizers to take and prevent yourself. And if you want to shake, all those things really important. Elbow, shoulder, you know, pass like that. And make sure they give themselves. You can't space, gap when I'm supposed to give themselves. These are the things where government expect make now also observe while this implementation or these restriction laws, they on ground.
Very true. And remember, I'll say we talk about, say, India, Turkey, Brazil, and even South Africa. The kind things when they deal with for there, based on this coronavirus pandemic, not be something when they're very, very small. And we talk about that variant, that stubborn one, when we say don't pack in load from South Africa, they enter other African countries. Now make federal government act quickly. Remember, we go need help ourselves too.
Yes.
Federal government no go come your house, can't do what you supposed to do. Mm-hmm. So everything we'll go do to ensure, say, we stay safe inside where we live. And we not expose ourselves to anything when they're dangerous or when they harmful to our health. Make we also they do. This thing also supposed send message to the federal government. Say we need to improve our health sector.
Yes.
If since the first time when we discover say a person gets this virus inside of Nigeria, the first case when they publicize, we don't do over 1 year. And I still talk about say, okay, oxygen, unku be counter say we not get. When be the truth. It really shows say for 1 year, we learn any important lesson. No, make we ask ourselves, we learn any important lesson. Make we remember say somebody when they highly placed for government, for the presidency, this particular coronavirus disease, Yamayama disease, so he by the person, the late Abba Kyari. Somebody went serve as governor for 8 years. This same coronavirus too, by the person.
Serving senator.
Big people don't die. Small people don't die. By big people, I mean those where we say, if to say now, I say, okay, oh yeah, money day, fly the person, go out, go get the best. The person for don't go, go get them. We know say that God now ain't get the final say as it concern person life. But we need to help ourselves. Make we look at our hospitals. Make we even ask ourselves as Nigerians, what will be our attitude to all these things? That time, before you enter any place, oh, please use your face mask. Now people they walk out enter anywhere without face mask. Then it was compulsory. Oh, please use your face mask. Why you be saying an action for the beginning? Now we always get. When it only somewhere, we will just stop that action. Make we ask ourselves the truth. Make we talk about attitudinal change. Because we, as Nigerians, if we don't change our attitude, we're going to get this problem.
Yes.
Before we even talk about coronavirus, we'll talk about Ebola. When I remember that 2014, rest in peace, Stella Mayo and that devil. May God keep your soul. That's what that woman do. And Nosai Chalanu, those things when they do that time, to ensure that we're safe. We forget them quickly. When coronavirus come, we begin rush again. Now, it just be like 17, no? We don't go back to our lifestyle. It gets to a place where you go. Empty hand sanitizer canisters, now you go see. Empty. Before, hey, everybody, hey. Now empty. Some, the place where water they rush before, now mosquito, they gather there.
Don't take over there.
Nothing. So when we ask ourselves, say, this attitude of, hey, then, hey, from the beginning, as the matter they go, where the thing won't lead us? Which good the thing go do for us? Now, important question where we need to ask ourselves. And government need to wake up. Now need to wake up. Since that time when the coronavirus first started, blah, blah, if we set again today, shall we get world-class hospitals? Before we even talk about that one, shall we get president still travel out? Still travel out, go see him, doctor. He still travel out. So where we want to start from? Where the world-class hospital today? Wait, no. Answer it, you president. Sorry, answer it.
Hold on. There's no point asking him.
But don't be say our doctors, them no sabi. Don't be say our nurses, them no sabi. Don't be say the people where they no sabi. But the things where they need, we give them. Hey, wait, my brother is sick. Please contribute more. Everybody will gather money.
You need to get discussion with our doctors here. Make you know the level of intelligence with that guy when it comes to giving you, they tell you, okay.
I say our doctors, they know they could be here. Try this thing. Everybody, this is a social experiment. Call any doctor where you know. Explain something to them. If the doctor no give you answer, he go tell you, say he go call you back, make him ask one or two, or make him do some research. Call him back in the next 30 seconds or 1 minute, he go there on that call. He don't call person. He happened to sell her me at that devil. When she see Patrick Sawyer, she say this thing.
Immediately, I never see the thing before. She don't waste time.
She carry phone, call another doctor, say, see what you know, I never see this thing before. The man say, if I say this matter, she don't let him go. She blocked the door, say you will not go anywhere. She sacrificed her life for this country. But since then, we don't build better hospital. No. Our president, they go abroad for treatment. This woman, when we say, now only Facebook champion, come, they tell say, the doctor don't master in hand. You know, go just change doctor like that. Master in hand.
Don't master in hand.
Say, now the doctor, when don't they treat and since. Say, even after he finish, he go still go back. You know, no shame at all. See the talk where you just talk with your mouth. No shame. Okay, you don't talk with your mouth. You type him.
No, but say not being taught.
No, those kind of nonsense. They don't really type those things like this. Now people when they type like that in a line.
Look at the hit button like say they yeah.
If they look at go, you know they see where
they fight.
Now wait that so. See what you person when the government they talk. So make we ask ourselves the truth. If the thing will happen that last year, if it reverse happen again, we they prepared, we they ready as a people, as government. We they ready? A very important question, though.
Well, make we go under break, Jerry. Once we come back, we go enter the final lap of the program. Make man not touch the dial. Will they come back? Will they come back? I say, will they come back?
Welcome back to Acidy Hot. As we did like this now, that to carry our load, come out for inside studio. But before we go, make we remind you now, the matter we will carry come discuss. We talk say, federal government don't reintroduce COVID-19 restriction. That one means say, those laws, when go guide how people they take they behave because of the coronavirus pandemic, federal government don't bring the team back. And this one are phase 4 of the lockdown. We don't give now some of those procedures where they're in place. 12 o'clock to 4 o'clock, waka for midnight, government don't stop them. Bar, restaurant, nightclub, government don't stop them. Where people they gather, say church or anything, no, they say we kuna no pass 50. And this one across Obodo, Nigeria. They also draw here, yeah, give our security people, say, make them do everything when they do to ensure, say, people obey these laws there. They also talk, say, non-pharmaceutical interventions. Wash hand with soap and running water. Alcohol-based hand sanitizer. Use of face mask, all those things, they no ever stop them before. Now people will look, say, the thing don't go. He never go Turkey, Brazil, India, South Africa. South Africa own. That one like to travel. He don't wear mini skirts with koi shoe. Bing, 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 bing. He don't they pass, they go round. And this action with federal government take, now the right one. To ensure, say, Nigerians, they safe. So we know one here say tomorrow they carry you. You say, and why they carry you?
So you don't get them.
You know here, yeah, I see the hot, we don't talk about. Even though agency of government say their work that to make noise, we know they see them. We don't talk about.
Oh, wow, what are they? Why is it?
They collect salary.
They collect salary, they box salary that they collect. What do they call the NOE? Yeah, those ones. Those are just the flex for that day. You know where? In fact, does it even exist? You just exists. Say make the cookman shot at that for once.
It exists.
We know they see their work now. I know. Till today, I don't still know who and NOE or Gabi.
Maybe in like today, silent.
In the last 6 years.
Maybe anonymous.
In the last 6 years.
Maybe anonymous. You know they're proud. You know.
That's why you know like to be because that's why when they hear the noise from their end.
Try.
Who they talk about to now? Now who they talk to? National Orientation Agency. If now woman could call name, who could call name? National Orientation Agency. Now who they talk to?
So Nigerians, now our hand today to protect ourselves. We could do everything we do to ensure that we are alive. Now who they alive? Now they chop life. Now who they alive? Now they take care of your family. Now who they alive? Now they enjoy this life. So wash your hand with soap under running water, alcohol-based hand sanitizers. Use your face mask. If that place where you won't go, no, they important. Not go there.
Mm-hmm.
You go again when it is safe. Not go there. And remember, bar, restaurant, nightclub. Not to say you won't go dance the last dance this Friday. If they carry you. They don't say make state set up mobile court. Oh. They go judge you. There and then.
Sharply.
Now they carry judge waka. Now there and then they go judge you. Money where you supposed to use pay school fees. Or they say for pay house rent. No go use and pay bail. Or maybe they can't carry you, come out. Can't go put you for inside prison. Where people fool. Now there are more problem there.
I don't say with the kind spirit we will take you know observe the first second third one we will also fit further improve on them to observe this one way the government don't also implement and here we will carry our kayak come out on top of the program so we'll come back again and from myself and my brother Chukwudi Ezeogu Cyprian.
Why you call my full name?
I like calling your name at the tail end.
Why you gonna like to call my name?
Bye bye.
What is my name?
No, be your name. You want to know your name?
Why you can't call the full name?
Ezeogu Chukwudi Cyprian, not be your name.
Why you call the full one?